I just want to give a Pentecostal's response for God making the cookie. I want to thank God for the cookie. I get a cookie on my birthday at Chick-fil-A. I get a cookie at the cafe. Today, I go to the dentist. What did I get at the dentist? A cookie. Thank you, God, for the cookie. Thank you, God, for the cookie. Thank you, God, for the wheat plant that you made. The wheat plant, God, that was a seed that got planted into the ground that then you rained upon, God. Thank you, God, for raining upon the wheat seed, God. God, that made the roots go into the ground, into the soil, God, that you made. Into the soil, God, and the hole in the ground that you made. Thank you, God, for that wheat that makes the flour, God, that makes the cookie. God, thank you for the egg. God, for the egg from the chicken. God, that perfect egg from the chicken, God, that binds the ingredients together. That causes the leavening, God, of the cookie. God, thank you, God, for that ingredient. Thank you, God, for the cocoa bean. God, the cocoa bean that creates the semi-sweet chocolate morsel. God, thank you for the milk from the cow. God, you didn't have to do it, but you did. God, the milk from the cow that makes the semi-sweet chocolate morsel. God, thank you. Thank you for these cookies, God. Thank you for sugar cane, God. Sugar cane, God, that brown sugar comes from. That white sugar comes from. God, that the sugar comes from, that goes into the cookie, God, that makes these cookies so delicious, God, thank you for baking soda. I don't know where it comes from, God, but you made it, and I thank you, God, for the baking soda, and I thank you, God, for the baking powder. I don't know where the baking powder comes from, God, but I thank you for the baking powder. God, I thank you, God, for this cookie. God, I thank you for this cookie. I can eat this cookie every day. I could eat this cookie every day, after every meal, after every day. I could eat this cookie for breakfast, for lunch, for dinner. Can I get a witness, God? Thank you. God, can I get a witness? Can I hear a witness? Can somebody shout and scream for the cookie? This ain't no cookie monster. This is heavenly food. God, I thank you for this cookie, for it's like manna from above. God, I thank you for the oil, for the canola oil, God, that you made, for the vegetable oil that you made, for the salt, God, that you made, for all these ingredients, God, combined to make the cookie. God, thank you for the idea of a cookie that you gave, God, to that person who first made the cookie. God, I thank you and I praise you. God, I praise you and I thank you. God, I thank you for this day, for this day is not a day without you. And this day is not a day without the cookies, God, that you gave. God, I thank you for this cookie. God, I thank you for this cookie. And God, I pray. I'm waiting for that special of a buy one, get one free cookie. I'm checking my Chick-fil-A app every day for a free cookie. I'm checking my Chick-fil-A app. I am checking around for the free cookie. And now my dentist gives me cookies too. And now, God, I thank you. I thank you for the cookies, God. The different variations of cookies. For there's chocolate chip cookies. There's white chocolate chip cookies. There's walnut cookies. Oh, and there's a double chocolate chip cookie. God, I thank you for it. I praise you for it. I bless you for it. Can somebody give me a shout of praise? Can somebody give me a shout of praise? Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God.